Hello, Moondoggy here, and welcome back to my day job. Oh, wait, I work at night. I forgot. Oh, God. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. And we are here with these three annoying animatronics, but they're not my issue. Balloon Boy is. He's the perpetrator here. And the marionette's at the close standing douchebag, but we'll deal with that. So, fifth night, everybody. Fifth night. If my luck holds true, I should be able to beat night five to six. Hopefully, on first try. Hopefully. Okay. The lights are on, the gloves are off. It is kind of cold. Let me turn off the heat. All right. Heat is on. I'm cold and scared. Okay. No more babying. Focus. Focusing. Okay, straight to work.
Oh, hey, good job, night five. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out.
Oh, they're here!
Especially concerning any previous employees.
No hives!
When we get it all sorted out, we may move into the day shift. This one just became available. We don't have a replacement for your ship yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that.
No!
For years, though,
you can't be here!
Anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night.
Oh God! The marionette is angry! He's in my vents! Ah! Okay, Balloon Boy is on my radar. I can't worry about him right now. You better, I swear to fuck. Ah! Holy shit! Oh God. Hey, they're both here. Oh shit! Ah!
Ah! Me, I'm dead!
Fuck! I don't know what to do. Foxy's Mangle and Foxy tag team with Balloon Boy threw down my guard and Chica just rolled in on me. I don't know if I can beat this. I really don't know. I don't know. I'm so skeptical. It's the marionette. I have to like focus so much energy, but I don't know how much time should I really like take in for her. And the marionette's female. Alright, let's go. I don't know how much time should I really put in for the marionette. I don't know. It's a bunch of bullshit. So I have to like automatically assume the worst. Just automatically assume the worst. Just have this at the ready. So basically saying, pop. Okay, I think I got it. I don't hear the marionette music, which means no one's down my hallway yet. Just be cool. Okay, someone down my hallway. Okay, it's Foxy. Foxy, he's like number one. He takes point in his mission. He takes point. Flash. Mangle's on the move. Okay, he left. he didn't! No, he called for backup! Ah, titties! Ah, titties! Ah, titties! Ah, he called for backup! Huh! That was slow as shit! Okay, he backed up. They backed up. Okay. Okay. I'm already lost a battery, come on! I'm not flashing that damn. Oh. Oh. Blow it, why are you still here? That was slow as shit.
Hello.
It's already 2 a.m., guys. I'm fucking shit. I'm dead. Oh, crap, it's the other one. Ah, damn it. Can I? They pull down your monitor like a boss. They say, screw your work. I'm in trouble. I'm in such trouble. I'm in huge trouble. I want to see who down the hallway. Not Foxy. Don't be a Foxy. Can I search down the fuck? It will be a Foxy. It will be a Foxy. I knew Foxy would be the death of me. Down my hall. If you put down my monitor, I'm ready. I know how it works a little bit. I'm learning. Ah, shit! Ah, fuck! Fuck! Fuck you, Chica! Fuck you! Motherfucker! I know how it works, though. I know how it works. They pull down your monitor. They're not afraid to. They pull down your monitor. Okay. But I don't know if that's the same for Chica. Chica waited. So, the only problem I'm having is, like, the conserving of my power. And it was already, like, 2 a.m., and I was already, like, half power. So, I really don't have a plan for this, guys, but alrighty. Oh boy, what the hell is this? Oh, it's mail call. Yep. Don't worry, I'll tell y'all about this later. Anyway, back to work. We're gonna get this. Fucking get this shit. At least beat the fifth night. I can't make no promises on that sixth night, because these patches are aggressive as hell. But they pull down your monitor. That's a good thing to know. They're gonna pull down your monitor and just give you a punch to the face. That's what they're gonna give you. Hear no music yet. No music yet. Alright, we got music. Alright, get ready to rumble. It's rumble time. Foxy taking point, like always. He takes point. Now, I flashed him, but I don't know if that's enough. So, I'm gonna just do, like, split flashes on him. Just to keep an eye on him. Just to make sure he's not creeping. I don't hear no vents. Fuck you, balloon boy. I hear no vents.
Hello.
I've got to hear a vent. Fuck you. The game almost asks like one when you like gotta fuck. Fuck, now I gotta wait. I don't wanna risk lifting up my monitor without knowing what's going on. Come on! Okay. Got time. Yeah, I see you, you bitch. Get the hell out my vent. Okay, he's gone. You're gonna pull down my monitor, I'll be ready. Okay. We're good. Ah, fuck, it was slow. I'm dead. Fuck. It was slow. I don't know how. I did it. It was slow as shit. How many times I got scared? Four, maybe. Two for Bonnie. Two for Bon Bon, maybe? I don't know. Y'all wanna play this on 2020, y'all's gotta be, like, insane. Alright, they're on the move. I'm ready. Foxy taking point. Fuck you, Balloon Boy. Foxy taking point. Okay, that's enough flashing him. Focus. Flash. Get flashed. Wine. Flash. Okay. I wanna like have my monitor down like the least amount of time possible. Flash. Oh, okay. That's nothing. Flash. Wine. Flash. I'm mainly looking out for this sack. That's the sack that Balloon Boy comes in. Hey, Mangle. That's the sack Balloon Boy comes in. So, fuck. It's fine. Okay, no one's there. Good. I love no company. I don't like company. I think I got a strategy. I think. I don't hear no music. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Hear music. Okay, I got a power flash in now. I did a power one. There you go. 1, 2, 1. Bam. Whop, bop, 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 bop. But I gotta be ready. I have to be ready to get that mask on. Okay, Balloon Boy's in my damn vents. Fuck him. He's not there yet. Not there yet. Okay, gone. Okay. Come on, let me check the middle. Fuck. Ah! God fucking damn it! Fuck! Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, man, I'm not ready for this. Fuck me. God, Chica. What the fuck, Chica? You have never in your life been this aggressive. Never. But I got it, though. I got a strategy. It's pretty sound, and it kind of saves me on power, so hopefully this will be the one. Hopefully. So, not a peep, not a sound. So we're gonna keep this winded up. The marionette's theme music is your signal to let you know someone's coming down your hall. Get ready. All right, go time. Foxy's on point, like always. Foxy is on that point. Flash. Okay. I want to keep this monitor down as least time as possible. I want to keep the marionette winded up. I want to keep her happy. She shall be happy. All the happiness in the world. Balloon boy, fuck off. Gone. Hey, Mangle, you always give a shout out to Marionette. That's always good, always good. Okay, cool. Come on, 1 a.m., let's go. 1 a.m., let's go. No one yet. Okay, someone's coming. Take a moment. Pam. Got you. Alright, someone's in my goddamn vents. Okay. Fox still there. Okay, no one there yet. Okay. Okay. Stand by. Take a good one. Boop, bop, beep. Oh, fuck! She's in my office! What am I supposed to do about that? I'm dead. I don't know what to do about Mangle. What is happening? Balloon boy, you bitch! Fuck! Jesus! That was an insult. That was such an insult to me. Not only I got like... That was BS. I'm sorry. That was like literal BS. Mangle came into my office. I didn't even... How do you even get rid of Mangle? Like, it... I might have to reevaluate this. Because... I can't for the life of me... But I have to strategize. Yeah, this is a lost vid. This is a lost vid. I lost this round. Just like how I lost that round in if Final Fantasy FNAF 1. I lost. Did I? I can't remember. But with that said, everybody, thank you all for watching this episode. I will definitely come back like real soon. And we're gonna come back and wrestle these 3, 4, 10, whatever. But I'm actually play this off screen, cause I want to see like multiple strategies I can use against them, cause I don't know any tips that really help you with this one. So I'll find out. And if push comes to shove, and God forbid, if I can't beat 5, the fifth night, if I can't beat it, well, that'll just be a closed chapter for basically a gag on me that eventually down the road I have to like constantly keep trying to play to beat it. Granted, I may not get night 6, but I at least, you know, beat the 5 nights. So we'll definitely see. So if I can't beat it in the next video, I will be moving on to FNAF 3. You gotta want to keep the train moving. I don't want to like linger on it so long. So with that said, everybody, thank you all for watching. Please continue on watching. And with that, I will see all of you when the next moon rises.